Is finally getting home after they've worked so hard. Community members, volunteers, and donors celebrated the Castille family's brand new home on George Street in Lafayette. They built and brought the home with the help of Habitat for Humanity.
I had to do 200 sweat equity hours. I had to get my credit together. I had to volunteer at the resale store. It was a lot of hard work, but I never gave up. I stayed strong.